was an eagle and you were feel something other than regret. Pass me a glass and a half-smoked cigarette. I've damn near got no dignity left. I've damn near got no dignity left. I will not be a victim of romance. I will not be a victim of circumstance. Giants or circumstance or romance or any man who can get us 30 little hands on me. Upon all that's good and all that's pure of the world. You might not think that I care, but you don't know what I know. And bless all those mothers who do all they can just to take their faults out of the line. I might not know what that's like, but I'm so glad that you know. Give me a minute there, just a minute now, it'll come back to me. I was so sure that you freewheeling troubadour, you took my mind off the scene. And you know, you know, you know, and I know that you know. You know, you know, you know, and I know that you know. Me blind once if I was a child once, and I said I'm really not sure. How can you know? How can you know? All it is, you don't know. We were a pair once of so much despair. We're a child then, I'm sure. And if we were a child then we are children no more. Give me a minute there, just a minute now, it'll come back to me. I was so sure, but you freewheeling troubadour, you took my mind off the scene. And you know, you know, you know, and I know that you know. You know, you know, you know, and I know what you know. Constant bang. throwing fists against the wall, screaming at the earth for what it's done to one and all. I've come here to tell you something you already know. You must breathe. How cruel you are to me. How cruel time can be. I wrote you a book, but I left it out in the rain. Left it there to dry, but it got rained on once again. Me of constant fighting, throwing fists against the wall. You must breathe. How cruel I am to you. Cruel things I do. How cruel you are to me. How cruel men can be. When you wake, you know I'm gone. Don't follow me. Whatever you may hear or see. When you wake, you know I'm gone. Where I'm going, there's no one. So don't follow me. Whatever you may hear or see. Hello. It's very nice to be here for the second night. I'm sorry you had to wait so long. A 16-minute opening song is not so charming when you've had to wait outside for an hour. But it's done now. Yourself up to live the simple life. You get it all and you realize you haven't opened up your eyes since you were young and it's so bright. When you try to take it all in and realize you cannot begin again, you must keep moving. I'll offer you this little help, just accept the hands you've been dealt. Do your best to be a good man. Love can of me. I'm pretty sure you already know. You try and bring meaning to our things, and when you try to take me in, no one wants to be alone. But when you fall in love with me, your love becomes my responsibility, and I can never do you wrong. Do you know how cruel that is? Yes, I know how strange life can be. No, I do not believe we were born equally. Born in the world I see, those who do good will be treated accordingly. And I'm sure you love your wife. I think you set yourself up to live the simple life. You've got it all and you realize you haven't opened up your eyes since you were young and it's so bright. And when you try to take it all in and realize you cannot begin again, you must keep moving. I'll offer you this little help. Just accept the hands you've been dealt and do your best to be a good man.
very much. I need to introduce you to an extra member of this gig. And they've been halfway around the UK with us. It's this hangnail that I've got on my thumb. My main objective this evening is to bamboozle you with my guitar playing, obviously. this hangnail has been really getting in the way of me achieving that in the last couple of gigs. And after the show, I'm going to cut it off. I've been desperately clinging onto it with sellotape and nail varnish. It's been really annoying. So if you hear any horrific mistakes, it's the hangnail.
A man that I know for 17 years he never spoke. Guessed he had nothing to say. He opened his mouth on judgment day. I listen with all of my might. I'm scared by the look in his eyes. Like he'd already lost the fight. There was no hope ever in sight. No hope in the air. No hope. Even for me, your last serving daughter. Why fear death? Be scared of living now. Hearts are small and ever thinning. There is no hope ever of winning. Why fear death? Be scared of living. I have seen men provoked, and I've seen lives revoked. I look at my life, and I choke. From here no more ever I spoke. I can't give up that quick. My life is a candle. You can't break it down. In the end, we are waiting to be this. There's hope in the air, hope in the water. No hope for me, your last serving daughter. A friend is a friend forever, and a good one will never leave, never. You've never been south and what rolls off your mouth, you will never understand ever. You speak minds handed down to you by the lies handed down by your truth. Your angels, the dots, it's your scrambling youth. I forgave you your shortcomings. I ignored this childish behavior. Laid a kiss on your head, and before I left said, stay away from a fleeting fate. Your last serving daughter. Pick up your rope, Lord. father, I must not be weak. And give us your strength, Lord, and your food and your water. I will be your savior, your last serving daughter. Forgive me, here I cannot stay. He cut out my tongue, there is nothing to say. Love me, O Lord, he threw me away. He laughed at my sins, in his arms I must stay. He wrote, I'm low, please send for me. But I am broken too, and spoken for, do not tempt me. Her skin is white, and I'm white as the sun. Holy light shines on the things you have done. So I asked him, I became this man. How did you learn to hold fruit in your hands? Where is this lamb that gave you your name? He had to leave, but I begged him to stay. You left me alone when I needed the light. I fell to my knees and I wept for my life. He had to stay. He wrote, I'm low, please send for me. But I am broken too, and spoken for, do not tempt me. Where is this lamb that gave you your name? He had to leave. Begged him to stay in my cold wooden grip. Begged him to stay by the light of the ship. Me fighting him, fighting light, fighting dawn. And the waves came and stole him, took him to war. We write, and that's all right. I miss his smell. And we speak when we are spoken to. That suits us well. That suits us well. That suits me well.
I've lived my life in fits and spurts. Maybe I've had more than I deserve. I'm sure I cannot feel much worse. I kept your letter, I read your words, I did try to share them out with you. But you knew your way, you had your route, I tried to give you love and truth. But your acid tongued servant too. Left my heart with a man in those eastern woods. He is people shy, but his words are good, and I hope that he won't fade away. I'll write to him tomorrow. I wrote that yesterday. Home, this is not a home anymore. You just threw your pieces, they washed up on my soul. I have not lived any other way. It is my right to wonder, I might choose to stay. You crossed my mind, but it didn't change. I do hope that we meet again someday. I hope we meet again. I hope you never change. I hope we meet again. I hope you never change. Begins with the name Max, which is just a name I pulled out of a hat. You know, one syllable names are really useful for songwriting. And when the album came out in lockdown, I got an email from the only two Maxes I've ever known in my life asking me if there was anything we needed to discuss. And one of them was my therapist. Max came around one day with very much nothing to say, and so we sit in silence by the road. It took a while to live through his head into his hands, and said this is too much for man to hold. If you were mine, if you were mine.
put my head onto his chest. I know we did our best, and now we must make good on words to God. Answer with a weary breath, no need to say the rest. I feel that we've been lost here for too long. If you were mine,
things are going to get a little bit more fun from here.
Did say ever it was that you did that day. I'm not a woman to go. one place blame, but you said that it was coming on Judgment Day. And now so
dark, it's near blind. When I think about
without this life I leave behind, I still raise no prayers to the sky. With my eyes on the price of your bed, wherein all this needed saying has been said. When I think about this life that I have lived, I lay down to the sound of the word. Once is enough to break it. Once is enough to make you think twice about laying your little love out on the line. With all I now know to be true, and all I figured out about you, all the crazy things my mind can do, I lay down to the sound of the truth. Once is enough to break you. Once is enough to make you think twice about laying your little love out on the line. When all I didn't know needed doing had been
done. Okay, I'm gonna play a new song now that I wrote in lockdown. I don't think it's gonna be released because it's a little bit on the nose, as you'll find out shortly. Do you remember the poster that the government came up with the ballet dancer? You don't know it, but you're gonna work in cyber or whatever. That made me really angry. Quite misguided, I think it's fair to say. Anyway, I wrote a very on-the-nose song about it.
You don't hate Mondays, you hate getting fucked in the tits. Before I was this, can you believe? took my hat to the ground where I stand. And I'll beg for scraps from some kind-hearted man. Can you believe that I used to suck dick for free?
Feels good, feels good, feels good. It's good to get it out.
Daisy lives by the docks.
Such a big shift.
Daisy lives by the docks.
Thank you.
We would have taken any buses, headed for Telluride. We stopped in the desert in the middle of the night to look from the stars, the old roadside. You looked at me and said, look at the moon, taking it, it'll be gone soon. I'm taking more risks now. I'm stepping out of line. I put up my fists now. Until I get hit, what's mine? My chance to run, I would have gone anywhere with you. I would have gone if you'd asked me to. How can I live without you? How can I live? How can I live without you? I wrote you a letter, posted out of Central LA. Now if you ever come through here, won't you come take me away? Thank you. It's some cruel fucking twist that you'd leave like this. Just drop my wrist and say, well, that's us done.
Lovely Joel. I hurt my back on this tour. I sneezed and like an ancient person, I threw my back out, which was a bit of a rude awakening. I had to stand still for one gig while Joel removed and put guitars on me, which is above and beyond the call of duty, to say the very least. But he's great.
Sit in fear while hold you there, brother. Set you straight, I'll even believe that love is frail, willing to break. I will come back here. Bring me back when I'm old. I want to lay here forever in the cold. I might be cold, but I'm just skin and bone. I never love England more than when covered in snow. Only God knows why. And I bet you that he cracked a smile. And I'm clearing all this crap out of my room, trying desperately to figure out what it is that makes me blue. And I wrote an epic letter to you. It's 22 pages front and back, and it's too good to be used. You know I have tried to be a girl who likes to be used. I'm too good for that. There's a mind under this hat, and I call my mind, told her I've got to move. I'm out now. It's too hard. I'm on my own, and it's too hard. Feel like running, feel like running right now. And we will keep you, we will keep you, little jacket and coat. My softest red scarf was warming your throat. Winter will leave us, leave the end of my nose. Goodbye, old England. Till next year's snow.
Thank you. think your mama's kind of sad.
And your papa's kind of mean. I wish I could take it all away. You can stop playing this shit out on me. Me.
Because she's got something she really, really needs to say. She puts it in a notepad. She's gonna write a book someday. Of course, the only part that I want to read is about her time spent with me. You die to know how you seem. Are you giving away or do you try to be trying to be? Of course, there are things upon the earth that we must really try to defend.
Fortunes can change.
You picked up some tricks that you've learned on your way.
Content there, if anyone caught that on camera, I'm sure that would. Okay, I have two more songs for you this evening. Has anyone been to one of my shows before? Good stuff. Well, I don't do encores. Yeah. I don't believe in them as a concept. So if you did, so I saved my best songs till last. That's my sort of working theory, but, or in my opinion. So if you didn't want an encore, then this is the second to last song. And if you did, this is the last song. But before we get there, before we get there, I just want to say a big thank you to the Roundhouse. I know it was took a long time to get in, but everyone's working very hard. So thank you very much to them. We've also had an extraordinary number of fainters on this tour. It's been extraordinary. I think people haven't stood up for a long time. So everybody's been working hard. And I want to say a huge thank you to my crew, who have been incredible on this tour. As I'm sure you're aware, lockdown was very hard on everyone, particularly the music industry, but you have no idea what extraordinarily talented and skillful people, and how many of them it takes to put on a show as sort of simple as this. They're incredible. It's been amazing to be back in their presence. And lastly, thank you all very much for coming out in somewhat uncertain times. And I hope to see you again very soon.
Darling, they want you to tread in their tears, only to see if the path they set fails. Darling, they want you to take off your clothes, whatever they think that the action exposes. Your clothes on the floor, taking advice from some old balding boy. You will ask yourself, did I want this at all? You remember what I said. I left by your bed, the words that some survivor read. Lately I've been thinking about our daughter growing old, all of the bullshit that she might be told. Blood on the floor. Maybe now you believe her for sure. She remembers what I say, and the book I left by her bed. That some survivor
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I met you, just a fragment of my mind. I had called out for you almost every night. Precious things are hard to find. And it was just an evening, much like any else, when you came into my life. And it takes one to know one, so I saw you there, as I had seen you all my life. I thank God I've never met, never loved, never wanted for you. I sing it so I won't forget, never let it get away. I'll wear a picture of you just to keep you safe.
Just to keep you safe.